Did you know that Excel Power Query is able to extract data from PDF files? Yes, it is true. If your PDF includes text data and not image, then the query is able to read the content of your PDF file. So instead of using external softwares to convert a PDF to an Excel table, I simply go to the Data tab, I select From File, and as you see, there is an option From PDF. I navigate to the file where I have it, I select and I hit Import. The query navigator will list out each object I have in my PDF files. I'm going to select the first one, which covers all the pages in the PDF. Then I go transform data. And as you see, it's simple like that. However, we need to transform the data a little bit because it's not structured in a table. The first row contains the header of the column. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to the transform tab and hit the button called use first row as header. Here we go. The query is using the proper headers from the PDF files. As a next step, I could probably set the correct format for each column. But since it's just the text data, we have nothing to do with this table anymore. I'm going to just rename my query table, list of countries, and I can immediately load to an Excel table. I go back to the home tab, close and load to table, existing worksheet. I select the A1, I hit OK. And here we go. My PDF content has been extracted by the Power Query.